Let's check out the process for converting specific page ranges within Nuance Powered PDF. I have the document open here, and I'll go up to the top, and under Convert, I'll select the type of document I want to convert to. In this case, Word, and we'll select the page range we want to export. I'll just do the first two pages of this document and click OK. And then we'll just save the document. And once it's converted, it'll open in Word. It's that simple.